Hi, my name is Rheanna Lotter. I'm a proud Yuin woman. So last lesson we learned how to draw individual symbols, and this time I'm going to teach you how to bring the symbols together to create your own story. So last lesson I taught you about the symbols, and we're going to run through them one more time. So the first one, we have our meeting place. We have our boys and our girls. We have our connection lines. We have our hunting boomerangs. And we have our sun, moon, and our stars. So now I'm going to create my own story using the symbols, and you can create your own story at home. So my first symbol I'm going to use is the meeting place. Now the meeting place is standing for my family. So I'm going to put my dad, my mum. I have two older brothers, a sister, and then myself. So I have six people in my family. As we go on our own journey throughout life, we have our connections that leave our meeting place. And I also have one for my parents as well, because they like to travel and leave home and come back. So I'm going to do some extra detailing around my connection lines. The connection lines also stand for tracks back home. So even though you leave the house or you move out or you go on holidays or anything like that, you always have connections back home. Okay, so the next symbol I'm going to show you is the boomerang, and I'm going to show you how I'm going to use that in my painting. So throughout my life, I've had lots of different challenges, and so have my family. And I'm showing all our different adversities that we face, and I'm actually going to make these into our hunting boomerangs, because it's how we use our adversities to our advantage. So I'm going to put all my hunting boomerangs all around and some extra detailing to show how we're always fighting back and we're always going to bounce back from our troubles. The last symbol I'm going to use in my artwork is the stars, because three of my grandparents have moved on. They're always going to be looking down and protecting us all the time. I'm also going to showcase them through the sun and the moon. And another star. And this is to show all the people that have passed on, but they're still in our story, they're still connected and protecting us. So there you have it. Here is my story. What's yours?